Son, when you really, really like something, it's hard to imagine somebody else doesn't. But truth is, people are different. Not everybody likes the same thing.
That's right, Rick. For instance, your father loves Italian food, and I don't.
Honey, I thought you loved Italian food.
No, you love Italian food. I do believe that I have mentioned it before, dear.
I thought you were joking. I don't know anybody that's like Italian food. Sweetheart.
Well, now you know somebody, darling.
What's not to like about Italian food? There's pasta, meat, cheese, tomatoes.
That's right. No matter what you order, it's pasta, meat, cheese, and tomatoes.
Guys, I get the point.
You telling me you don't like veal parmesan?
No. Just like you don't like sushi.